I went through phases of being overwhelmingly excited and incredibly terrified about my upcoming trip to Chile. Not being quite sure what to expect, one thing I did know, this trip would change my perspective on life irrevocably. I arrived after 4 flights and a short drive at Pukon Kayak Hostel, with no clothes but my paddling kit, and after being introduced to the other students, we headed to the river for my first Chilean whitewater experience.